Good morning, students. I am Mrs. Kavita Modi. Today we are going to continue Chapter 7, Multiplication and Division of Decimal Numbers. In this chapter, our topic is Properties of Multiplication of Decimal Numbers. Let us study Properties of Multiplication of Decimal Numbers. First property, multiplication of two decimal numbers in either order. For example, 1.2 multiplied by 0.9. Do the multiplication. 12 nines are 108. Then put the decimal. So the answer is 1.08. If you change the order of decimal numbers, that means first we take 0.9 multiply 1.2. Do the multiplication and check the answer. The answer is 1.08. So what you observe? Two decimal numbers are multiplied in either order, the product remains the same. Second property, multiplication of a decimal number by 1. For example, 5.26 multiplied by 1 is equal to 5.26, or 1 multiplied by 5.26 is equal to 5.26. So what you observe? If we multiplied 1 by any decimal number, or a decimal number is multiplied by 1, the product is number itself. That means product of a decimal number and 1 is the decimal number itself. Third property, multiplication of a decimal number by 0. For example, 2.5 multiplied by 0 is equal to 0, or 0 multiplied 2.5 is equal to 0. So what you observe? Product of a decimal number and 0 is always 0. Let's practice properties of multiplication of decimal numbers. Question number 1. 5.8 multiplied by 6 is equal to dash multiply 5.8. See, in this question, 5.8 is given both the sides, but 6 is given only left hand side. So what we have to write in blank? Yes, the answer is 6. Question number 2. 0.8 multiply by 0 is equal to dash. We know that product of a decimal number and 0 is always 0. So the answer is 0. Question number 3. 9.3 multiply by dash is equal to dash multiply by 3.4. See, in this question, 3.4 is given in right hand side, but it's not given in left hand side. So in first blank, we will write 3.4. And 9.3 is given in left hand side, but not given in right hand side. So in second blank, we write 9.3. Question number 4. 13.26 multiplied by dash is equal to 13.26. We know that any decimal number, when multiplied by 1, the answer is number itself. So what we have to write in blank? Yes, the answer is 1. Question number 5. Dash multiplied by 15.6 is equal to 15.6. Again, if 1 is multiplied by any decimal number, the answer is number itself. So the answer is yes, 1. Question number 6. Dash multiplied by 1 is equal to 4.7. Any decimal number multiplied by 1, the answer is number itself. So the answer is 4.7. Question number 7. 95.601 multiplied by dash is equal to 0. What we have to write in blank? Yes, the answer is 0. Question number 8. Dash multiply 1.8 is equal to 15.5 multiplied by dash. So what we have to write in first blank? Yes, the answer is 15.5. And in second blank, the answer is 1.8. I hope you all understand the properties of multiplication of decimal numbers. So students, complete lesson 7, worksheet 4, once in maths textbook. Thank you. Have a beautiful day.